So, who want to ask any question? Why? Want to ask, can ask.
Она родила меня, и через 5 лет я осталась с бабушкой. Она не воспитывала меня.
She was born, but after 5 years, when she was 5 years old, her grandmother drove her.
Она вышла второй раз замуж, родила сына и жила в той семье. Я с бабушкой.
She had a second marriage and she had a child, another boy, and was with her another family, her mother.
Через годы как бы мы стали жить вместе.
After some time we began to live together.
И я постоянно ощущала, что у нас нет, ну, как бы, любви дочери к матери и матери к дочери.
And always she felt like there are no love between mother and daughter.
Так получилось, что она воспитывала сына и любила его. А потом наркотики, он умер. И сейчас я чувствую, что она еще больше стала меня не любить, потому что сын ушел, а он младше меня, а не я.
And her another son, he became to use the drugs, and he died. But anyway. The love didn't happen between her and her mother, and even more hate.
10 лет я занималась бизнесом и заработала на 4 квартиры деньги, но когда мама попросила, я все к ее ногам отдала, чтобы, может быть, так почувствовать ее любовь.
During 10 years, she was doing business, and she bought 4 flats. And when her mother asked to give to her some money or something, she brought everything to her. In hope that love will start.
Сейчас мы остались вдвоем, живем вместе в квартире. Ей 82 года. Я бы хотела, чтобы последние дни, какие ей остались или не, мы породнились с ней, но у меня не получается.
Now they used to live together. They live together now. Her mother is 82 years old, and she hopes that maybe some love start to feel.
Как мне быть?
How she do? How she do?
What she asking me name last?
what to do with it? Maybe. She's in hope that love becoming, because her mother is very old, and maybe her last days, months, love started growing.
She's not feel love.
not filled.
But they living together.
Not living together.
Yes. About love, you cannot do anything. It is not in your hand. It happened, happened, not happened, not happened. Love is not that thing which you want and will happen. Only you can create atmosphere. If you have feeling no love, or in your family no love, so first thing, you have to be full in love. And how to be full in love? You do meditation. Meditation in your hand. Love is result. So this is just work as a energy. Maybe your energy and her energy is not in harmony. This is not happening only with mother, can happen with husband, can happen with daughter, can happen with brother, son, or anyone. This is depend on if your energy is in harmony with each other. So only one thing is, if you want to do love, want to be in love, first you have to be in love. And to others you cannot make. You cannot make they have to do love, or they have to feel the love, or they have to come in love. You just be with you. You be, bring your love. You will be full of love. When you will be full of love, then your love is growing, sharing, spreading. And then who can feel it, who can get it, who are sensitive, they can catch it. And if anybody who are not sensitive, no feel anything. So main thing is, first you have to be full of love. If you are in love, then can be, your mother can feel love, your son can feel love, your daughter can feel love, your neighbor can feel love, your area can feel love. Depend on you first. So meditation saying, first thing, you have to be perfect. You have to be right. If you are not right, if you are not in love, no matter. To others you cannot change. You can change to yourself. And if you are full of love, you will enjoy. And then in your love, anybody enjoy? Very good. Who can feel love? Very good. Who not feel? Also okay. So you cannot change anybody. You have no anything. Nobody can change to others. First thing, you change to yourself. If here you start from you change, then other can change start. Otherwise, no. But mostly in world is different, opposite. Mostly everybody in world changing to others. They say, you love, we love to each other. Everywhere you reading, everywhere people are saying, love, 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 do love, be in love, give love. And this is very not right thing. Give love, do love, be in love. Be in love, okay. But give love, not good. First, if you be in love, if you in love, you are full of love, and love has that thing which automatic is going out. Like a spread like a flower, fragrance. Flower when blossoming, fragrance go. When you are, your heart is full of love, love automatic will go. Anybody take, very good. Nobody take, also okay. You are full of your love, you enjoy your love. And when you are full with love, you will enjoy. You are fulfillment. Love give you satisfaction. Love give you fulfillment. It will happen. And then you will be okay. So if you want, your mother will love you or feel love, or your family feel love with each other, first thing, you start. You change yourself. If you change, then opportunity has, others can be changed. Then your love is spread, maybe they can feel. Who are sensitive, they will feel. Who are not sensitive, this is not everybody will be feel. This is not everybody in family has to feel. Maybe you are very full of love. You are very joyful. Very giving, loving, sharing. But maybe somebody don't feel anything. Somebody like a totally too much in mind. No any sensitivity. No feeling. So it's okay. It's okay. It feels like when you are full of love, feeling, they will be feel. When you're doing meditation, you're feeling love, you want everybody feel it. Everybody coming in this space, everybody get this taste. Everybody will be joyful. And whole world doing this thing, saying, give love. But nobody has love. If love is here in world, no fight will happen. No war happen. War is happening means love is not there. Main thing. When you are love, you very difficult to fight. Very difficult to abuse. Very difficult to say hard words. Because love makes you one with each other. And when you feel love, one, and then it's different. Then you, whatever is there, who is there, just your love is going. Love will go. Love makes you one. And when you are one, very difficult to fight. How you can fight with your one hand and other hand? Very difficult to fight. Because you know this is my and this is me also. When you have love, you feel one with each other. As your love is growing, as your love is spreading, become vast, you feel one with everything. One day your love is very vast, heart is totally open. Then you feel everyone with whole world, whole existence with oneness. But this love is different. Which I talking about love? And masters talking about love? And which you talking about love? It is different. Master talking love, unconditional. Whoever come, this love is going. Even he alone, even master sitting in jungle, totally alone, but his love is going. Nobody is there. But which love you thinking? You love? I love you because you are my mother. I love you because you are my son. Some region, something is there, region. And when region has, then no love. This is attachment. This is not love. Love is without region. Which master talking about love, they talking about without region. your love has to go. First you will be full, and then love automatic overflow, going. Anybody taking, very good. No taking, also okay. He enjoys himself. He enjoy his energy, he enjoy his love, he enjoy his presence. Like a sun. Sun coming, he enjoy. He give the light. Anybody take, take. No take, no take. He not looking who is taking, who is not taking also. Because he enjoy himself. Morning he come, giving light to whole world, evening he go back. This is his joy. Somebody can take, somebody just come under the sun, sitting on the sun, all sun coming to him. Somebody in shade, less sun coming. Somebody going in room, more or less coming. Somebody just shut their window and doors. No, any sun can go. Sun is there, but sun cannot go. This is love. But we, our love is what you think. It is attachment. You loving because she is my mother. She is my daughter. He is my son, husband, or this or that. If reason is, then love is not there. Soon love is finished. This is attachment. And attachment giving pain. If you living with family, living with mother, if you no have attachment, if she feel love, okay. No feel love, okay. You will be not sad about it. And who will take, who will feel love? You will be happy with them. You will enjoy with them. And mostly our love is finished in family because attachment. Attachment come, expectation come. She has to feel the love. He has to feel my love. He has to love me. And love is not, you cannot do, say, you love me. Other thing, you feel, my love is going. My love is going, my love is sharing, but first you have to full with love. You have to full totally till here. All around your love. And then this love automatic go. You want or don't want. And when love will be sharing, you will enjoy. Because love has this nature, when love is full and it has to be shared. It is going. When going, and then new love comes. New energy comes. And this new energy gives you joy. If anything is not new, no changing, no transforming, then not joyful. Same like example. If you go, somewhere is water, just water is stuck. This water is not flow. And slowly, slowly this water gets smelly, dirty. Nobody like to be there. Nobody like to touch. But if water is there and other water coming, and water is flowing, like a river, then good. Then you enjoy. Wherever water is very flowing, you enjoy there. You can go there, you can swim there. That is very fresh and clean. Same is our. If our energy is coming new, and then fresh and new happen. And this new and fresh giving you joy. Existence always new and fresh. No old. Not oldness. Oldness become stuck. Fresh, flowing. Flow all the time. So just you, first you be full of love. Then anybody take, very good. You are open, you are full. Anybody taking, very good. Nobody, if no anybody taking, also okay. When you are full of love, nobody, maybe you feel nobody is here, you are alone. But if you are full of love, these trees will take, these birds, nature, they all take your love. They feel joy, they get joy. And when they get joy from you, and you will get joy also. Joy will come back. So if mother happened it, they take, she feels love, okay. If not feel, she very closed, some conditionings, some conditions, very closed, ego, very closed. So you cannot break it. Only you can put you. You should be open. Very good. If okay. If she feels, very good. No feels, also okay. One master was Kabira. He singing. Kabira teri jhopli gal katiyan ke paas. He say, he living in small house or hut. He say, my hut near who are finishing, who will be finished, who very down. And whatever they get, whatever their karma, they will get back. Don't feel sad about that. Everybody getting own karma. If anybody love him, he get love. If anybody ego, he get ego. He will be sad. So you should not be sad about others. Because everybody has own karma. If anybody is very ego, sure he will be sad. And sure, if your mother not feeling love, no coming in love, sure she is very ego, some ego is there. She is closed, she don't want to open. With family more, much more difficult happen to be open. Others you can be open easily. With friends can be easy open. But with family very difficult. Because they have so many expectations with each other. She has expectation, you should do this, you should not do this. Why you not doing for me this? Even you doing, you go on, do and do, giving them, but they never will stop. Mother never will say, oh, okay, enough, I don't want. Even you every day giving. And every day she say, no, you're not giving me. You're not giving me this, you're not giving me this. This is parents. This is attachment. Wherever attachment. And if anybody you sharing, giving, and he don't have attachment with you, he feels thankful. Thank you. You know it. When you're giving anybody to any, just one glass water, new person. He say, ah, thank you. Very good. When you are lover, you give to your lover, to your boy, to your girl, do something, just one cup chai, or make food, or anything, he feel thankful. Few times he said, thank you, thank you, thank you. And after when you meet, married, same boy, same girl, thank you, finish. Why not thank you? Before it was very thank you. Before it was, if you meet or even sit with him, half hour, 1 hour, very good. Very good meeting we have. Very good, you give me your time. Thank you. But after marriage, what happened? This is my, now my woman, now my man, now my mother, now my daughter. You should have to do. Then it is opposite happen. Then no thank you. Even say, you not doing this thing. You should have to do more and more and more. Always complain. You not doing this. All parents like this. Even you giving too much. But they go on to say, no, 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 you're not giving.
So no need to marriage, no need to children?
No, children need. Marriage need. Be in marriage, be in children. But don't make attachment. Attachment, no. Attachment making is my husband, my wife, my mother, where my come, love finish. Very difficult to be in this stage. Be with any relatives, be with your wife, be with your child and say it is not mine. Okay, in way of dealing, way of talking, say, yes, it is my children, my daughter, my son, my husband. But inside you will know, should know. It is not my. Sure, it is not yours. They just came to be with you. One small baby born in your family, in you, few years. Don't know, maybe you go first or he go first. Sometimes children also going first. Maybe he become young, 20 years, 30 years. Don't know where he go. Child, he going in his way, you in your way. So how long you are together? Just enjoy as a friend, as a gift. But we feeling is control. This is my, I have to deal with them, I have to make them. Okay, give them sanskara, give them conditioning, give them how to they live right way. They should not go wrong. But who has to go wrong, even you give so much right, if he, this boy, this son has to go wrong, he go wrong. As he become young, as his life start, he going wrong, so wrong. Many time happened. No any parents want his children will be wrong or bad. But many people become bad. As they become young, they start, become mafia, become druggist. Many wrong, bad things happen in them, their life. But this is their destiny. They have to go like this. This is their way. But your side, parent side, okay, give right teaching. And then, this is their life, how their life is going. And if they going, somebody taking very much drugs, you cannot change him. When he understand, then he change. Nobody can change. Somebody alcoholic, drink alcohol, everyday alcohol, often wife is fighting, every evening fight, why you drink? Many house, many families like this. But he not listen. Man not listening. Our woman also if drinking, not listening. They listen when they understand. Only. Nobody can understand each other. When their understanding comes, alcohol is not good. Drug is not no right for me. Then they drop. Otherwise, nobody can change. So change only you do yourself. For you. If you change, then has possibility other can be changed. If your energy is very positive going, your vibration going very positive, loving, joyfully, light, then maybe they, others around you, people, can be changed, start. This happened to you all. You all sannyasi. One person just start, meet the master, start the meditation. He start meditation slowly, slowly, 1, 2, 4, 5 family. Sometimes full family start the meditation. And sometimes nobody also doing. Only he alone. But different. You if change, can be changed. Others can be changed. This is the right way. You should not make change to others. First you change yours. Then it's okay. Drug if want, you just say, if anybody, your son is has druggist, taking drug, say. Say with love. Even he knows also drug is not good. Who taking drugs, who taking alcohol, they very well knows. Even they want to finish it. They also want, I don't want to take drug. But as evening come, night coming, straight their feet going to shop, alcoholic shop, buy the wine. Even they don't want. And then morning they get up, oh, I never touch again. But again in evening going there, by habit. So when they will understand, and they will understand if they get much better than wine, anything, much better than drugs, anything, and meditation is better, love is better, if they get love, then they can be changed. And love they don't have, therefore they're going to drugs. This person don't have love, therefore drinking alcohol. And you full of love, no need to drink. You already drunk. Love is the most strongest wine. You will be drunk. Feel, something happened. No need to go. And as love coming in your life, automatic this all drugs, wine, alcohol, finish, will be finished. Soon will be finished. Because love is coming. This is because, and so many people drinking wine. Almost whole world. They are right. They just looking the love. They want love, but they not get. So therefore they're thinking, okay, I drink wine, maybe I will be drunk. For some 2, 3, 4 hours they drunk. They forget. Forget their problem, forget their tension. But again it will come back. After 5 hours again, their tension. Again problems is there. Again mind is there. So not right solution. Right solution is love. And they who are drinking, they looking. They want love. But they not get. So only if you feel love with them, feel compassion for them, first you will be full of love and your love is going. Maybe this love can change them. Otherwise no other way. If you say change, leave the drugs, leave the alcohol, they will not listen. Give them love, then okay. And if he taking, take very good. And also this is not you giving love, maybe he take, maybe not take. Maybe when his time comes, then he take. When your time coming, you doing meditation start. When other body time coming, he will do meditation start. This is everything in time, when your time comes. Before time, nothing happened. So no need to worry about others. Be worry about you. No need to be make others healthy. First you will be healthy. You are healthy, then everything will be healthy. Then is right. Otherwise very difficult. And whole world want to change the world. Everybody want to change the world. But no, world is not changing. World is more violence. More fighting. Almost this time is in age of the world war. Don't know, we can listen one day, world war start. Just America bomb, putting bomb to Iran, Iraq, finish. The fighting start. They are ready. But something is keeping them. Stopping. But any moment can happen. So whole world in age of the world war, it means love is missing. Love is not here. If love is here, then no war will happen. Nothing war will happen. Then everybody living nicely, friendly, positively, joyfully, then okay. But if no love, then anger is there. Anger want to do something. Ego want to control, hit. Something violence, something has to be. Because they have it. They are inside like this. So, no worry about others. Worry about you. You change, other can be changed. If you not change, other will be never changed. So you start from you. If you are loving, maybe your mother one day feeling love start. Maybe your daughter feel love start. Feeling very good. And no feeling, also okay, what to do? You cannot do anything. Nothing in your hand. When their time coming, they will start. They will feel it. So how they going? Give freedom, be free. Not so much worry about them. Mother, how living whole life, she will go like this. And if she has to be changed, maybe fortunate, if lucky, if she feel the love start. Otherwise, very difficult. Very difficult happened. Whole life, you not love, not love, not love. And then you thinking, I should be love. Very difficult. If you hold from life, from beginning you have love, then your life will be loving. Easily. Or you get start the meditation when your time coming, when your luck start, when your fortunate coming, then you meditation start. Meditation change you. Meditation full make full of love with you. And this love change you. Change you also and change others also. Otherwise no way. Otherwise whole world saying we are changing. We want whole world will be loving. These words listening years of years. Everybody talking about love, even writing, love everywhere writing. So much talking about love, so many books about love, but no love. Because they don't have love, therefore so much talking. Who has love, he not talking, he enjoying. He walking, loving, looking, loving, talking, loving, whatever he do is loving, with love. Then okay. But if you are full of love, then it will happen. So no need to worry about others. This is their karma. How they living life, how they want, they are free. They live. If anybody, when you do meditation, anybody see you are full of love, if he comes, why you are so loving? Why you are always good? What happened in you? And you say, okay, I do meditation. You want to do, be part with me, join me. If he want, join, so join. No want, no join. It's like this. In this way I say, I have books, all my satsang, discourse. You just take book. If you want to, your mother will be changed, your son will be changed, your daughter will be changed, your uncle change. This book just put in table. Don't give them. Don't give. Don't show also. Just put. Maybe you go out in homes, your husband take. What is this book? She always reading. She always say meditation. What is there? Maybe he read, maybe don't know. Which word, which line hit him? He open start. So can open. So this is good. First you read and then give, put in your family. Other friends you can gift. But if you give present gift to your husband, he will never take. So no. Even he will be a rebel, against. Even he say you are wrong, it is not good, it is not right. You are doing wrong things. So if anybody has little bit ego, and in family everybody ego, fight with ego, with each other. Daughter, mother, husband, wife, son, father, everybody, some fight is happening there. In every family. It is not only in your family or his family. Every family like this. Family is like this. Fight is more, love is very less. Very good family if you get much, much love. If meditation is happening, then maybe the much love start. They feel much love with each other. Because meditation finish your attachment. And you become friendly. When friend, then love is there. With friend, love always. With relation, love no happen. So if you want, your mother will be loving, your daughter will be love, be friend. Friendly them, with them. Just be like a friend. If anybody be with you, very good. No be with you, also okay. Everybody has own life. We cannot control anyone. Everybody is free. And if you give freedom to others, you are free also. First you will be free. So it is like this.
Samdarshi. I have a question about love. Because yesterday I met a young Indian man who told me the story about his father. His father was a very strong alcoholic for many years, eating also and charity. And the young man, he is experienced in Ayurvedic. And he knows one medicine which is like a little poison. And he gave this medicine to his father secretly. He did not tell him. evening time he gave him medicine. After alcohol drink, he vomited. Yeah. He vomited.
Medicine.
Very famous medicine, maybe. After 2 months, the father stopped drinking alcohol because he get very sick of it.
Yeah, vomit, yeah.
And I want to ask you, is this also love when you give somebody secretly a poison?
Yeah, it's very love.
It's love.
Because reason why you giving. Okay, you're not saying him very secret, hiding. But inside your, you want good for him. You don't give him any bad things. Not make him bad. Want him healthy. Want him, want he want to father finish with alcohol. And then he will be healthy. He will be good. So inside how you're feeling this. And this is his love. Therefore he giving, okay. And he say, if he say to father, I giving you this medicine to finish your alcohol, he will never take. Never take. So, very good. And then after 2 months, same thing just I said before. This book, you read and put in table. Don't say anybody. Don't say this book is meditation, this is master, this is this, good. No good, anything. Just put. Secret and forget, as you put. Who has to be get? Maybe in family 7 members. Maybe 1 reading, maybe 2 reading, maybe 3 reading. Not maybe everybody maybe not reading. Who has time, who has sensitive, who has to be changed? They get. And they get. So this is just love. It is there. Same as this boy is doing. He's very right. And this is his feeling, why he giving medicine? To make him finish with this alcohol. And then it happened. Same, as you said, just suddenly I remember, my father was very alcoholic. He drink, slowly he stopped the go to shop. And morning get up 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, just front of our house, that side of the road is shop, wine shop. 8 o'clock morning open and he's the first customer. He straight go, just even he not wash the teeth. First go and take the wine. Breakfast. Like not even breakfast, it is just cleaning the mouth. First you go in washroom, clean your mouth. Clean your hand, clean your mouth, so this is cleaning. He just straight go, get up and go straight there. A few times we took him, after 3-4 hours, again when he finished, again he go there, take one pack, and very front, just 1 minute to go, and then drink 3 times, 4 times, he drunk. Evening more drunk, there are his friends also, everybody sitting together, drinking. Many times we took him, he just, somebody came to our home, your father on the road, lying. And just we took him, and he was very angry also sometimes. My mother whole life fighting, leave the alcohol, leave. Fight about it every day, but no listening.
Is it a decision?
Yeah, this is not listening. And then, as I start meditation, don't know what happened to him after 2, 3, 4 years. Suddenly he leaving start. He left. And he smoked, drinking, and that time he smoking much also, when he drunk. He's just like a chain smoker. One finish, other take. One finish, other take. And very skinny. And then suddenly his smoke is finished. Don't know what happened to him. Automatic. Nobody said him. He finished his smoke, finished alcohol, And he become round also. Body is good. When I was young, I seen him like very skinny, like you.
I'm not skinny.
Yeah, yeah, it's skinny. No, it's skinny. And then as he left, then he become like like a gogo, like a round. Suddenly round, very joyful, very good mood, nice. Very fast change, and nobody told him to leave it or not leave. But this was vibration. He changing start automatically. Even he not doing meditation. His anger is less. His alcohol finish. His smoking finish. Nobody told him to finish. Because whole life, my mother and we, children, fighting with him, but nobody listened. He never listened to anyone. So this I say, nobody listen you. When he understand, when his time coming, then he drop. And this is right drop. Then if anybody, even then after some time celebration happened, my uncle's coming, my other relatives come, they say, we drink together to him. So finish. Now I don't want to. And they feel amazed. This man is changed. This man, how can live? My family, many in India, many family like this. My uncle died because alcohol. Alcohol and he has eat tobacco. And then he has cancer here in gums. And this cancer with him. Left, early left. He was very young, around 48, 50 years, and he left. But every day he has to drink. Because no love in family was. And this is not, I say, wrong. Only they don't have love. Therefore they drink. They're looking where do I get the love. Where I be relaxed. Where I can be rest. How I can be easy. But they not get so okay. Drugs okay. Alcohol okay. Smoking okay. Therefore, they go in fight. So no matter.
When I was about 22, I was in the darshan, and Osho told me, Prasad, man's life is like your own. You have to be layer until you find nothing. And I was a meditator. Then when he left, he went to the United States. I went to 91, but it was not still open, so I spent my time in California. And there I started with drugs. And after I went back to Italy, and for 15 years I've been addicted to heroin. But it happened to me like a miracle. I was in Sri Lanka, very easy to find drugs. And then I took the syringe and I threw it away and I said, no more. Finish. Not even one thought came. Finished. Like a miracle.
Yeah, this is like happened. When your understanding came out,
yeah.
Then it finished.
And then I started with meditation.
Yeah. I talk about my father. I'm like also that. I was very drunker. Big drinker. My friends, all we together, every weekend we go to drink. And then one time, I start the meditation, few days. And then holy celebration came. And in celebration, is in India, we have to go to friend, every friends. So I have many friends. So wherever I go, they gave one pack, one glass. And this is also wine, it is not also is English, it is this, Indian.
Whiskey or monk?
Not English wine.
Okay.
It very like a road gate. Very hard, very strong. And almost I drink 40, 50 glass. Like 5, 6, 7 bottles.
Yeah.
And this is very strongest. Strongest wine than English. And then drunk, and then I go to my one friend house and finish, live. And 3 days continuous, I could not get up. And just after 3, 4, 5 hours, get up, feel a little hungry, eat and vomit. All day vomit. Vomit and then clean the face, then sleep. Then vomit. Like continuous vomits, maybe 30, 40 vomits in 3 days. And this taste coming like like hair just on the, in the, yeah. And that day it was the last. I said, enough. I know what is the wine. That was the big experience. And after that, my understanding clear. No. Finished. Same thing like he said to this boy did with father. Vomit, vomit, vomit. And when vomit coming after alcohol, so whole alcohol come out. Very bad smell. Not easy, this not normal vomit. Like whole, like all smell come. And very bad happened it. And this smell not good with wine. Like wine again you take out with vomit. So it was very strong experience. And that was the, and then meditation was started already few days, 15 days, 20 days maybe. And that was the last wine mine. Within 15 days after, finished. But it was too much. I drink too much. Like not normal was. If like people drinking little every day. I say okay, finish fully, like a therapy.
It's always better to exaggerate, because if you exaggerate, I mean, you have the chance to finish them.
Yeah, because too much, and then
you
I
just
know.
Go slowly, slowly.
Slowly, slowly, no happen.
Like a clerk, you know.
Therefore, I say, if you have anger, do anger fully.
Yes.
If you're laughing, laugh total. Want to jumping, shouting, shout total. Want to love, love total. Then you know, when totality comes, then you know what is this. With the small, little, not know. When you know anything, you know when things coming in 100%. Boil with 100. Then you know what is this. So, it's like this. Okay. So finish we, and now after we do meditation, and next 2 days will be not satsang, Tuesday, Wednesday, is a half break, and who want to come, sit here, silent, 1 hour, 10:30 to 11:30, or 12 till, you can sit. Just come, sit, no any music, anybody here or not here. You just come, sit, and be with your breathing. Watch your breath, watch your thoughts. Sit silent.
Samdarshi, I will go traveling. Is it good to sit silence at the same time at 10:30? But not in this place, in the place where I do.
Yeah, wherever you are. Silence, silence far, you can sit everywhere. Anywhere. You go in bus, sit.
I mean the time. Is it something happened in this time?
Yeah, if you mean it. In case if few people together here sitting, then is something happened. If you connected, you can feel this energy. Also, this happened. So it's good and very good also. Sometime, like every day we have satsang here, talking with me. Sometime without me, just sitting silent also is different. Just come. Enjoy your silence and go back. Okay. And who are going anywhere, want to go somewhere, can go. Goa, Gokarna, any traveling, 2 days, you are free to look the Goa, look the beach, other beach, or enjoy your room here, wherever. Okay. put music now.